down.
This is 6-year-old Jack Brown.
Yay!
He's like any kid his age, except he's suffering from a rare disease.
He's a normal, bright, happy child who just happens to have a form of cancer called neuroblastoma.
Neuroblastoma is a type of cancer that affects certain nerve cells in young children. Jack, who's from London, was diagnosed 3 years ago after his parents, Yvonne and Richard Brown, noticed something was wrong during Christmas.
I remember Christmas Day, him falling asleep before Christmas meal.
They say Jack was always tired and couldn't eat. Doctors later gave them the terrible prognosis.
The type of neuroblastoma that Jack has, because there are what is known as four stages, is very difficult to cure. Survival statistics are still poor. Most children don't make it.
For the last 3 years, Jack has been fighting neuroblastoma at hospitals in the UK and the US. He's now undergoing treatment at Fletcher Allen in Burlington. Since March, he has made his home here at the Ronald McDonald House downtown. The house gives families a place to stay while their children receive care at the hospital several blocks away.
Now, we honestly could not be here having that treatment if it weren't for the Ronald McDonald House. We could not pay for the accommodation on top of it.
The Browns say the house has provided them with so much in the past 2 months, they felt inspired to give back. They joined thousands of other runners in the KeyBank Vermont City Marathon to show their support and help the house raise money.
By us running as residents of the Ronald McDonald House, people will be, I'm sure a lot of people know of the Ronald McDonald House, but actually will be reminded of what a special place they've got in Burlington.
In Burlington, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.